one problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. This is of the utmost urgency. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy.
We are going.
And do try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where did the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Can your new spear knock out that piece of the wall? Looks fragile enough. Yeah. Not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Down!
We gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will help you.
Trust me. I know I have no right to act. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not.
It's complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Realm Terror. Realm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. Rasa. Lifa. Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I am your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found in there. magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those worlds, Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe. I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
Let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? Notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle.
Yes!
Asgard, help me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know, but... Wait, he's right here! Okay. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just want to... through here.
Wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. Yeah. Traveler. I hate fighting these guys when they're alive. If you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. My arrows will stick to the wood up there. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Forward, but looks like there's a notch in the wall.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Garm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
Too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move!
Wait! Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. Did you?
No, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. How?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Next time.
show mercy.
Thank you.
It is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. I know. Close my heart to it. Another locked door. Sigil arrows don't work on that.
Do you have an idea?
Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. About the counterweights. They could make a bridge for Frost.
While you were gone, I thought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he? No!
We gotta find him. Come on.
Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that.
Thank you.
okay? Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fenn? Are you? Boy. Yeah. I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it. It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
It is done. We should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was going to try and kill me, it's who your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Great! It's open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Father, if you can't trust the Fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
Can we talk to her?
Rasvelger! Garmulesa Gerku!
Six stairs to close, and, not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
Alka. Mr. Gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong?
Without you, I got reckless, overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior, worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Did you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh, before I started telling you where I was that night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
Back. How did it go?
We should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah. Sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so, too. Come on. Let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything, is this mask. Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh, it's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No. You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
We will join her when we can.
Father, I'm gonna study my notes on the mask, see if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone, I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus. We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will. Eventually.
Okay. Guess I'll take it.
While we're clearing the air, I hope that I can be forgiven for not doing more when the Hellwalkers attacked. Whatever reservations I have about violence, they shouldn't apply when you're home. Not by undead abominations. I reached for a shield instead of a sword. You're right to fight for that, old friend.
Time and moment calls me. I'll be ready.
Well said, Tia.
I believe you just
about time I had something to do.
You are well.
Take more than a port full of bone-jawing stiffs to keep me down. What am I gonna do? Walk around with a bandage on my head, begging for attention?
I was mauled by a bear!
Nudged, more like it.
Brother, before we check on Freya, is there any unfinished business in other realms you wanted to take care of? I'm sure the lad would love to help.
Fit.
Keep your bits in all the right places. Damn, am I good or what?
Very good.
Hey, wait. We're with you.
The boss is going to want whatever lead word you have, so, you know, hit the chime already.
Travel to Anaheim.
Great. Are you gonna check in on Freya?
Yes.
Glad I get to come this time. So what happened the last time you were in Anaheim? I still don't know how you got Freya to stop trying to kill you.
We traveled to her village to break Odin's spell. Once freed, she accepted that I was not her enemy.
You also missed a highly entertaining moment where Brock was lifted ass over face in Freya's camp.
You met Freya? What's he like?
Different from his sister. Lacks her conviction.
True. But he's a bit quicker to forgive.
And an ineffective leader.
But his heart's in the right place. You'll like him, lad.
beautiful. And, wet.
It is also dangerous.
More dangerous than hell? This thing? Some kind of altar?
I do not know. Freya's camp is to the right.
No rush, is there? Not every day the lad gets to see a new realm. Oh dear.
What?
Nothing, it's just, we're not far from Freya's wedding site. It was a delightful day, aside from her brother's outburst, of course.
That sounds pretty personal. Think you should go there with Freya?
Not a bad idea, that.
Did you see these settlements before they fell apart?
Aye, beautiful they were. A thriving river community, helping pilgrims on their way to the Great Shrine. Oh, almost a mercy Freya's not around to see the state of it.
I'm assuming those people aren't friendly.
I believe you assume right, lad.
Behind you!
Behind you! Watch out!
Later, brother. Hostilities demand our focus.
Weak suck of a bull.
Helga!
Say goodbye!
Nasty hit! You're all right, brother! You...
Nice. Good thing that bridge survived the fall.
You hear that? Watch your right!
Find the Noki! It's making these things stronger!
Let's fight, brother!
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Alka! 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 Looks like there's something hanging from the tree above us. Wonder if that could help. Alka! Bet we can use that.
Alka!
How are we gonna get the fire from one side to the other? Break the door!
Brother.